Good morning, lovely patines. Welcome in SST class. Children, chapter number 4, reading part completed. Chapter number 4, the Great Indian Desert. And today we are going to do the exercises part. Okay, I know that many of the children, they have done exercises part. And children, this is very good. Very nice, children, if you have done the exercises part. Because you people are listening to teachers very carefully, na? That's why you people are able to do the exercises part, isn't it? Am I right? Yes. Little children, very good. You are smart enough. Now, what you have to do? You have to match your answers with me. Okay? That's all, children. Very good. So, let's start. Open page number 31. We'll start exercises part. Okay, so let's start. So children, from page number 31, chapter number 4, exercises part, multiple choice questions. Okay, so A part, tick the correct option. So number 1, you just see, plants such as dash grow in the desert. Lotus, marigold, cactus or rose? The answer is cactus. Know that we find only scattered bushes and thorny shrubs here in western desert. So everybody must put a tick on cactus. Clear? Next, number 2. Many dash grow in the Thar desert. Pine trees? No. Date palms? Yes. Date palms. Put a tick on date palms. Date palm. These trees can grow and thrive in the hard, dry heat of desert region. So that's why put a tick on date palms. Clear? Next. Number 3. People who travel from one place to another in the Thar desert. I'm talking about people. People who travel from one place to another in the Thar desert are called Banjaras. Okay. They move from place to place in search of food and water. So everybody will put a tick on Banjaras. In front of Banjaras, you have to put a tick because these boxes are not in front of the accurate ones. Okay. So next. Camel is also known as the dash of the desert, as the train of the desert. Ship, here, cycle, ship. So everybody will put a tick in front of ship. Why do we call camel the ship of the desert? Because it is the most important animal in this area and it can live without water for many days and can walk easily on sand. Okay, the people traveling on camel in group from one place to another, that is called caravan, isn't it? The camel is popularly called as the ship of the desert. So the answer is ship. In front of ship, you have to put a tick. Okay. So, next page. Complete the following. B part. A desert is an, that is, unproductive land. So, everybody will write here. Unproductive. Okay, unproductive land. Next, oases are places from where underground water comes to the surface. Okay, so you have to write from where okay, underground water comes. Okay, so you just write, it is enough, from where underground water comes. Next, number 3, sand dunes are small hills of sand. So you have to write small hills of sand. Okay. Next, loo. Have you ever heard this word? Loo? Yes. Exactly, children. Loo. Hot and dry summer wind. So you have to write hot and dry summer wind. Now in these days also, you are listening this word from your parents that no need to go outside, bahut loo chal rahi hai, isn't it? So loo kya hoti hai? Loo is hot and dry summer wind. So it is clear, children. So next is C part, give reasons. So we will write this part in the notebook. Okay. So now D part, fill in the blanks. And the Thar desert is located in the northwest of Rajasthan. So you have to write Rajasthan. Okay. So I'm showing you. You just see northwest of Rajasthan. You can see here. Okay. This is the area. Ye Rajasthan hai hamara. Iske northwest mein it is located. So Rajasthan. Thar desert is located in the northwest of Rajasthan. So clear. So next is, Thar desert is located in the state of, mainly it is located in the state of Rajasthan. So you have to write Rajasthan here. As you know, Thar desert is in four states, but mainly in Rajasthan. Punjab, Haryana, Gujarat. Some parts of Punjab, some parts of Haryana, and some parts of Gujarat also, but mainly in Rajasthan. So here you will write the word on state Rajasthan. Next, the Dash Canal bring water from the river Satluj to Rajasthan. That is Indira Gandhi. So you have to write here Indira Gandhi. Next, group of people. Here the word is group of people traveling together in the desert are known as group of people. I'm talking about, okay, so group of people that are called Banjaras, okay, nomads you can write. So you have to write here Banjaras. Okay, so it is clear. So you have to do part A, B and D in the book. Part C will do in the notebook only. So children, okay, have a wonderful time. Bye-bye.